Hey everyone, it's Nguyen, and welcome back to Homeless in America. Alright guys, so today we are in the city of Sacramento, California, to show you guys more of the homeless people. And before I take you guys around, if you guys can support this channel by sharing this channel and subscribing to this channel, make sure to tap in the notification bell so whenever we upload any new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. All right, guys, so today we are in the city of Sacramento, and I want to show you guys some updates on the Roseville Road in Sacramento. Okay, this road right here has a lot of homeless people. Okay, they are just living on the side of this road. And before I came to this road, we actually made another video on this road before, a couple weeks ago, okay? But before I did come to this road, I didn't know about it. Some of our viewers actually requested this spot, okay? So we did do a video on this road a couple weeks ago. So if you guys haven't watched that, go back and watch it, okay? It's called Roseville Road in Sacramento. And today we're just coming back to this road again to do some updates to see how it looks like. Alright guys, so if you guys don't already know, this road, Roseville Road, is actually a pretty long road, okay? You can actually go from Roseville, city of Roseville, all the way to Sacramento, okay? So we actually started at Citrus Heights, alright? And then now we're driving toward Sacramento. And most of the homeless people are actually near Sacramento on this road. So you guys will see that in a little bit. Alright guys, so like I mentioned earlier, this road is really, really long, alright? So you're gonna pass a lot of cities until you're gonna hit Sacramento. So you're gonna see some homeless encampment along the road, okay, along the way, different cities and all that. And you're gonna see a lot of trash basically everywhere on this road. Thank you. And like I always say, guys, homeless people don't just live near the freeways, under the bridges, in the creeks or whatnot. They're everywhere. Alright guys, so like I always mention in all my videos, if you guys want us to go to a certain spot, go ahead and leave it in the comment section, a corner, or better yet, an address. And then once we get a chance, guys, we will stop by, alright? And there are a lot of viewers out there requesting a lot of places all over the United States, alright? Once we get a chance, guys, and once we have enough funds, we will visit those areas, all right? So just please be patient. Alright guys, and I always want to mention on all the videos here that I want to thank everybody out there for all your help and support to help grow this channel ever since we started this channel 1 year ago. And now we are over 4,000 subscribers, guys. I really appreciate all you all. And if you guys are brand new on our channel, welcome. If you guys like our content, please help the channel grow even bigger by sharing it with all your friends and family. And by subscribing, all right? The more subscribers that we get, the more motivated it makes us want to go out there and create more awesome contents for you guys. All right, guys, so right here is actually the spot where there's going to be a lot of homeless encampment on the left side of this road. We are actually in Sacramento now. Thank you. All right, guys, so we're going to end the video here. Just wanted to do some updates here on the Roseville Road in Sacramento, California. All right, just want to see how it is. Comparing it to a couple weeks ago. Now is 2022. And so I just want to share with you guys so you guys can see how the homeless situation is going on now in Sacramento. And not just Sacramento, but every city in the United States of America. But today it is in Sacramento. Like I said, just wanted to revisit Roseville Road. All right, guys, if you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, like, share. And most importantly, if you guys can help grow this channel by subscribing to this channel, make sure to tap in a notification bell so whenever we upload any new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. All right, guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.